charge and have to take the book down to carry it with you. So, to do it.
So, they've been doing this for a long time.
It's ever since COVID came around, everybody had to find things to do at home, so everybody was running around buying turntables,
coming into these places.